snare their slaves, and the slaves boast, "We are free and serve nobody." And the masters, they are the most depraved, thinking they've got it made, giving each other awards and accolades that will rot and convict them past the grave. Deep in the human heart, there's an eternal light amidst the dark, where you can meet God and know His love, or reject His grace and curse the dark. It's in our innermost heart where we must choose to love and serve God or not. What is truly human is so disagreed amid all this chatter and life on speed. Images arise of beauty compromised, and your comfort level is maximized. Oh, we can give a good speak, articulate and discreet, appear in command, the whole world in our hands. But just one big quake